know this is a dodecahedron, so I have to pay attention on 12 different colors here. That's why it's harder.